Civil War battles, wounded soldiers on both sides were taken to makeshift hospitals. Amputation of limbs was common to stop infection and the onset of gangrene. For many wounded soldiers, it was their only hope of survival.
Hey, buddy.
Watch him.
He's with me. He's all right. Let's get him down. Let's get him down. Get him down.
Watch that leg.
Bring more.
Son, easy, son.
Get on out of here, fellas.
Watch out.
I won't have a seat.
Hey, no revs over here. Take him over there. The revs over there.
Matter of fact, Private, he's with me. He'll remain right here.
Easy, son. Easy, son. Well, might as well settle in. We're all going to be here a spell.
It's coming off.
Are those arms and legs?
Yeah, revs. Those sawbones did a mighty fine job of whittling the fella.
Easy, easy, easy.
You're better off on the firing line.
Easy.
Take a crack.
How much hard time?
You mind if I trouble with your jaw on that
pipe? Here you go. Is there any coffee?
Yeah. Plenty. Forget about that. Forget about that. Right?
Ready for that leg?
Isn't there anything else you can do?
I'm afraid not. Bring him in, boys.
Come on, you gotta do something, please.
Be brave.
Right here, boys.
We'll watch your back.
Just be brave.